And basically what happens is the shooter follows his shot and always passes to the same guy. And we want to, you know, emphasize the shooters getting down and ready, getting their feet out there, getting ready to move. And we do this for about 2.5 minutes. And again, we want to emphasize makes, so they need to count how many they make. And, you know, the guy that makes most gets to watch the other guy make a couple push-ups. Again, really working on our footwork. Footwork, we feel in shooting.